Cafe Las Osas, Morro Bay, overcast on the rock. Is Perry Road blocked off where we can't get through on it?
I think we can get through on it. I think there's just lots of construction. You can try.
Alright, well.
Probably just get started anyway.
Huh? Alright, so you want to go in this way and come out that way? Or? Alright, we'll follow you then. Alright. We're going to Perry Road. I guess I'm the leader, so you'll just probably be able to see me mostly. A small motorcycle is the leader. How do you like that? Downtown Cafe, Las Osas, Perry Road. riding okay? Wobbly to you?
Yeah, it's just gravel.
Huh? It's just gravel. Yeah, because I never felt my bike wobbly before. That's a nice trail up through there. Thank you. him get ahead, he's throwing rocks at me. Fingers are longer than yours. I thought you would have known that by now.
Yeah.
You don't want your gloves on?
No.
The gloves are too small for me. I was taking it easy because he was throwing rocks at me. That truck was throwing rocks at me, so I was going really slow. Normally through here, I'm going like 67. No, it's cool. So do you just want to go on back around and back to the house, or do you want to go to Montanero? What do you want to do? No, it's up to you. Huh? Okay, so we'll go to Montanero from here. We'll go through Los Osos, we'll go back through Los Osos, going that way, and hit all the stoplights, and then on around. So we're going to take Los Osos road through and go on around, I guess, to Montai. ahead and move that. This thing will move out.